And local clergy are holding a press conference to discuss the death of Herman Whitfield III and the shooting of Anthony Maclin. Whitfield died during a mental health crisis and his death was ruled a homicide. Maclin was shot while sleeping in his grandmother's driveway. Clergy are calling for accountability in the wake of these incidents.